From Virgin Interactive Entertainment, coming this November, new for CD-ROM. In the year 2023, the conquest of space has become a solitary effort. Special agents roam the universe in search of planets to terraform for future human colonization. There's only one problem. Someone or something is destroying our ships. Your mission, find and destroy the aliens responsible and rescue the exotic captain of the SS Amazon, whom they now control. Creature Shock. The breathtaking, groundbreaking adventure that combines the best features of a space shooter and flight simulator in an out-of-this-world, fully rendered three-dimensional game. Produced in smooth 15 frames per second, Creature Shock will test your skill as well as your backbone as you explore uncharted regions of a hostile universe. Gameplay takes place at light speed, above and below the surfaces of alien planets, and deep inside alien spacecraft. Your adversaries, varied and vicious monsters beyond human comprehension. So breathe quietly, move quickly, and don't let your heart beat too loudly, because they track you that way. Creature Shock. He suffered through Book 1, The Legend of Kyrandia. He was defeated in Book 2, The Hand of Fate. Now Malcolm has escaped his stone imprisonment with a hunger for revenge. The Legend of Kyrandia, Book 3, Malcolm's Revenge, is here. Now we get to hear Malcolm's side of the story. Based on the tremendous popularity of the first two adventures, this newest installment of Kyrandia has all the magic and mischief of its predecessors. Outstanding three-dimensional backgrounds and animations combined with morphing technology and fast-paced gameplay practically leap off the screen. The new super sound process actually mixes the score with the sound effects, creating a seamless audio environment. And the interactive modometer allows the player to select the various levels of Malcolm's personality and speech. Ultimately, you control Malcolm's mischievous demeanor and demented sense of humor. Malcolm's Revenge is the ultimate 3D adventure game of magical fantasy, revenge, and bizarre humor, all played through the eyes and actions of Malcolm, the infamous court jester of Kyrandia. Will Malcolm exact his revenge on Brandon and Kallak and once and for all destroy the kingdom of Kyrandia? You play and you decide. The Legend of Kyrandia, Book 3, Malcolm's Revenge.
I was in tanks for a long time, you see. They rock and roll quite a bit.
What European land was graced by Elvis's presence during his tour in the U.S. Army? What classical art form did Patrick Swayze train for before he turned to acting? What Philly's first baseman correctly noted, "I'm not an athlete, I'm a baseball player"? Now on PC and Mac CD-ROM, Trivial Pursuit, the game that has sold over 30 million sets since its introduction, comes alive. Choose two modes of play, classic and fast. Six classic categories, people and places, sports and leisure, arts and entertainment, science and nature, and wildcard, contain all the questions and fun facts Trivial Pursuit lovers demand. Now players can hear and see questions and answers.
No, you don't think I'm giving this $4 million to a bunch of nuns.
Just think of it this way. You'll go to heaven.
Humorous animations are added to the live film clips, digitized photos, and CD quality audio to make the game more fun than ever before. 1 to 6 players can play, so test your knowledge against your friends or play one-on-one against your computer. Over half the households in America own the board game. Now Trivial Pursuit comes alive with the actual people, places, and events that have shaped our society. Trivial Pursuit. The fuel-injected thrill-pack power of the IndyCar series now comes to the stock car circuit with NASCAR Racing from Papyrus. You're the owner, the pit crew, chief mechanic, and the driver. You determine track, fuel mix, tire pressure, suspension torque, and tire thickness in an all-out assault on the asphalt. race solo, or pit your driving skills against today's top teams and drivers in a take-no-prisoners, winner-takes-all auto duel. 3D physics based on actual stock car models give players a more realistic driving model. Select the traditional cockpit view or any of multiple external camera views. When the race is over, select replay from any of the 11 vantage points and relive your victory. Buckle up and check your rearview mirror, because you're in for the ride of your life. NASCAR Racing. Creature Shock. The Legend of Kyrandia, Book 3, Malcolm's Revenge. Trivial Pursuit. And NASCAR Racing. Coming this November from Virgin Interactive Entertainment.